Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I will compare these two new cars, the Beetle and the Fiat 500. If you don't know, these are the latest cars that have been added in this game. We have this, let's see the name, Brioso 300, and you can buy this car from Southern San Andreas. This week is for free, so if you don't have one, go ahead and get one. It's for free. You will take this car for free until 13 this month, so you have few more days. Actually, I have both of them. I got them for free. This is my race version. As you can see, with an engine out, and this is my nice street version. I love this car, and I love my customization that I did for this car. And the second car that I will compare this one with is this new Beetle. This is a highly customizable car that you can customize in a lot of ways. I always get wrong that word. Here is the new Weevil. This car, in the time that I'm recording this video, you cannot buy it. You can only win it by doing the DJ missions, which I also have a video how to do the DJ missions. And if you want to see how I did this customization of these cars, I will put a link in this video description with all three of them. So first, let's start with this one. All of them are maxed out. So all of these cars are maxed out, so it's okay. We will drive them just a little bit and we will talk a little about both of these two cars. I'll compare the two street version. So this is a convertible car right now. As you can see, I get rid of that top. Both are compact cars, very small. Both are very highly modified. You can customize it in a lot of ways. Both of these two cars have a lot of mods. Yeah, that's safe for me to say. First, let's start with the things that I like and that I don't like about this one. This one, it's a very, very nice car. There are not that many things that I don't like. If I am thinking now, I don't know. Maybe I wish it could be just a little bit more fast. This one, it's maxed out, so it's not the fastest compact car, but overall it's a very nice car. And I think, yeah, it's like it's supposed to be a very nice compact car. This is like it's supposed to be. Very nice small car that you can highly customize. The sound is nice, the shape it's nice, the handling it's okay. Now I am driving in the snow, so but it's kind of slow, to be honest. Not the fastest car around, but you don't take this car to be fast. Not even my race version is not faster than this. For both of these two cars, I have the best engine that you can install, but the shape is the best thing about this car. Okay, let's go now to the new wheelie. That car I spend a lot of time earning it, and to be honest, it's not the easiest thing to earn for free. You have to do the DJ missions, which are... you have to wait 8 hours between the missions. It's not easy. I completed the heist as a leader in order to do this, so yeah. Okay, this is the second car, the Willy. Weevil, not Willy, Weevil. This actually is a new Beetle, a classic Beetle, a Volkswagen Beetle. And also this car, you can do it in a lot of way. It has a lot of mods, a lot of them. And when it will be released, I think I'll buy another one to make a crazy street version for this type of car. But for now, let's enjoy this one. I spent a lot of time doing this colors, but I think it turned out pretty nice. A lot of you liked my customization, so I'm very glad for that. This car, it's a little bit faster than the Brioso, or it feels a little bit faster. The shape, it's about the same. Both are beautiful, small, compact cars. Legendary cars, in my opinion. In real life, the Fiat 500 and the Volkswagen Beetle are both of them legends in real life. The handling, it's okay. Oh, sorry, that was my fault. On the snow, I'm not the best driver. The price, it will be somewhere around 850k, I think, when it will be released. So, not the cheapest price car, but I know why this car is have this price, because they spend a lot of time doing this car, because it has a lot of customization that you can do. Overall, it's a very, very nice car. So, handling, it's okay. Speed, it's okay. I just fell. Don't tell me I'm stuck. Yeah, my look at this. Look at this, look at my surfboard. It's stuck right over there. Thank you, Rockstar. You make such a beautiful no bug, no glitch, no everything. Everything is perfect. Let's see if I can unlock it with this. Nope. This is my only way to try to get it out from here. Yep, like a boss. I hope it will, it's not ruined. Ah, it drives perfect. Okay, let's go back inside and let me do the final conclusion. Let's do the final car battle between these two. I will tell you which one I like the most and why. I will compare these two cars in every aspect. I have to change my horn. I have to get a clown horn for this. Okay. Let's put them side by side. And let's start with the... first, let's start with the sound. For both of these two cars, I love the sound. When it comes to sound, I think we have a draw. So, no car wins. When it comes to the shape now... this is the hardest thing to do, but I have to choose only one. If I have to choose only one of these two cars, I will go with the Beetle. It has a little bit more customization that you can do, in my opinion, and the shape is just a little bit better. Just a little bit. Now, let's talk about the handling. And again, the Beetle. I prefer the Beetle. It handles better. let's talk a little about the speed. And again, the Beetle wins. I think it's faster, or at least it feels faster. And the final thing is the price, but if this will be the final price, 457k, this wins. But overall, if I have to choose only one of these two cars, I will go with the Beetle. It's a hard one, but I'll go with the Beetle. Tell me what you prefer and why. Also, this one is very nice. Tell me what do you prefer and why in the comments. Which one do you like the most? And if you want to see the full video, full review about these two cars, I will put a link in this video description and how to unlock them and everything. Okay. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. I know you like this type of car comparison video, so I will do more. And don't forget to press that little bell. And also, you can follow me on Instagram. There I post my car collection, and there we can talk about cars. Thank you. Bye.